Okay, so it's October 13th, I think, and it's day 152. Okay, so Apple released the announced the iPhone 12 yesterday, and let me just say, like, if you want my thoughts, like, it's that guy who said with the sign, "Our expectations for you were low, but holy fuck." Right? And, you know, I have to keep it family-friendly because my mom's right there. Okay, and so anyways, their stupid whole thing about how we're saving the environment by taking out chargers from the box so you can just buy a new charger. Oh, yeah, right there, I spilled my hand in water. That's not... Yeah, I spilled my hand in some water there. And then, so, like, I think what they should have done is there's no earbuds and no charger, but... You can, with proof of purchasing an iPhone, you can just say, "Hey, I want a charger." And then they have to give it to you. Because otherwise, then it's just for money. And we can tell, because now you have to buy a $20 thing just to charge your iPhone. And that's dumb. And also, you know how iPhones would break, like, if you think too hard? Well, guess what? Now they're... Okay, wait, sorry, I had a good joke. So, you know how basically iPhones... Their new ceramic shield says 4 times less likely to break. Yeah, it's still 0%. It's still... Wait. Okay, it was a funny joke in my head.